as a leaders of European Union, it is our responsibility to stand in solidarity with the oppressed people of Turkmenistan. We must demand an end of those violations of human rights and justice. We have to seek justice, freedom and democracy in Turkmenistan. Together, let us work towards the world where every person, regardless of their nationality, ethnicity or belief, can live with dignity and enjoy their basic rights. By joining forces, we can bring hope to the people of Turkmenistan and create a bright future for all of them. And here we have all the examples of the people. I want to mention some of the politically motivated prisoners in Turkmenistan. Their name is Mansur Mengelov, Nurgeldi Halikov, Cuma Sapar Dadabayev, here Murat Dushemov, over there.